is approaching. They, as we mentioned, they were detoured perhaps by the fire. So they are approaching. You are in for a treat at your house. Captained, of course, by
Joseph Blass.
Joe Blass.
And great Joe Blass.
The glorious MGM musical. I bet you're going to see some dancing routines with this one.
Well, you know, Ferko never puts on a bad show. They were first in 76, and they were third in 77. They're always up there in the top.
And today, Ferko's string band is recreating the golden years of the motion spectaculars. For an instant, Broad Street sings with the orchestral strains and glitters, with the color and the pageantry that delighted millions at Radio City Music Hall, the Astor, the Capitol, and the Royale. Is set to the boisterous melody of Belly Up to the Bar Boys and the comic march I Ain't Down Yet from the brassy, bold, and freewheeling musical film The Unsinkable Molly Brown.
And the entire production, of course, produced and directed by King and Speziale. So you know it's going to be a good show with Ferko.
It's a touch of a bit of yesterday, a touch of nostalgia that all of us, young and old alike, will treasure. Really a production, as are all of the string band presentations. The Ferko string band, they're gunning for first place, as are the other string bands, Captain Joe Blass. They're waiting for the signal now.
All right, here we go. Marshall's got his flag ready. Band's all set. And here comes Ferko String Band.